These two persons come now to be joined. If any man can show just cause why they may not lawfully be joined together, let him speak now, or else hereafter forever hold his peace. I require and charge you both, as you will answer in the day of judgment, that if either of you knows any reason why you may not lawfully be joined together, you do confess it now. James, hold her right hand with your right hand. James, will you have this woman to be thy wedding wife, to live together after God's ordinance, in the holiest state of matrimony? Will thou love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her, so long as you both shall live?
Yes.
Jessica, will thou have this man to be thy wedded husband, to live back together after God's ordinance in the holiest state of matrimony? Will thou love him, serve him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
James, repeat after me. I, James, take thee, Jessica.
I, James, take thee, Jessica.
To be my wedded wife. To have and to hold.
To have and hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer, for poor.
For richer, for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Jessica, repeat after me.
Okay.
I, Jessica, take thee, James.
I, Jessica, take thee, James.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
Better or for worse.
For richer, for poor.
For richer, or poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part. Till death do us part.
The ring is a symbol of never-ending love. That's why it's completely round. And it also should be unconditional love. Nobody's perfect. And just because somebody makes a mistake, it doesn't mean that love ends. It never does. That's what this ring symbolizes. So when you place this on a finger, know that you're saying you're going to love her unconditionally and forever. Take this ring, place it on the left hand, third finger, and hold it. And repeat after me. With this ring, I do wed.
With this ring, I do.
With all my worldly goods.
With all my worldly goods.
I thee endow.
I thee endow.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Just complete this. Place on his left hand, third finger, repeat after me. With this ring, I do wed.
With this ring, I do wed.
With all my worldly goods.
With all my worldly goods.
I thee endow.
I thee endow.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Sitting together in holy matrimony and have witnessed the same before God and his company, and hereto have given and pledged their troth each to the other, and have declared the same by giving and receiving a ring, I now pronounce you man and wife. James, let me kiss your hand.
I'm sorry.